love Brenda. And if she wanted to try again, I'm not sure I could say no.